quality is returning to normal tonight in Benicia after an emissions problem at the Valero refinery. A green smokestack put out a dark, thick smoke, as you saw there, that contained carbon particles. The city advised many to stay indoors. Health officials will continue, though, to monitor the conditions.